the basis of being a scientist is actually just being curious. When I was a kid, I remember being so curious. So my friends and I like to go to caves, and then we climb the hills behind our house. And then when my friend were just playing around, I always like looking around and kind of curious, like what making this landscape so unique? Where there's a hole in the ground? Why this cliff shaped this way? Hi everyone, my name is Gayatri Indah Marliyani. You can call me G, or some of my friends call me G. I'm a geologist and I study earthquakes. I work as an assistant professor at Geological Engineering Department, Universitas Gajah Mada in Indonesia. So what I do is, besides teaching, I also do research and also serving the community by helping in the National Consortium for Earthquake Preparedness in Indonesia, and also do education and outreach in the community toward earthquake preparedness. Because I live in Indonesia, we have lots of earthquake here. Almost every day we have small to medium earthquake. And so when you live in such an active region and then you don't know anything about the possibility of earthquake might happen in your area, then you won't be ready when an actual earthquake happens. And that what caused the high number of fatality and damage. And so if you can provide the information to the community, to the government, and also everyone in near the area where earthquake likely to happen, then they will get more prepared. The best thing about being a geologist is that you get to go out in the nature and collecting field data, while at the same time also enjoy the beautiful scenery around you. Coincidentally, my husband is also a geologist, so in my family, both my husband and I have this background of loving the nature, and that is actually influenced both of our kids to also like being out in the nature and just enjoy the landscape. To all the girls, especially Muslim girls, if you're interested in science, I want you to know that there's resources out there to help you. Even if you feel like your family doesn't support you, there are people to help. And science needs you. And people with different background, different culture, they see things differently in various ways in seeing science, asking different questions, and that enrich the science perspective. And so science needs your unique, important perspective and contribution.